find myself wondering, what did happen to the last 10? I ran away with my life, fast forward, never turn back again. It's kind of funny that the more we pass time, the more we need to set them rewind. And 19 was the year I had to leave you, but now I'm seeing all the signs. Is this really happening? I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you. Is this really happening? I can't be too sure, but one day come one in a dozen, the other 11 get something from nothing. I sit here looking for an answer. Maybe the biggest question was in the last chapter. You gave me the soul I have today. Without you, I never could have moved away. But now I see what you teach. I do believe I always should have stayed. Yeah. Is this really happening? I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you. This really happened here. I can't be too sure, but one day I'll be yours again. One day I'll be yours. One day I'll be yours. One day I'll be yours. Life lessons come one in a dozen. The other 11 get something from nothing. Life lessons come one in a dozen. The other 11 get something from nothing. Life lessons come one in a dozen. The other 11 get something from nothing. Life changes just open the door. One thing's certain, I'll always be yours. Myself wondering, what did happen to the last 10? I ran away with my life, fast forward, never turn back again. It's kind of funny that the more we pass time, the more we need to set them rewind. And 19 was the year I had to leave you, but now I'm seeing all the signs. Is this really happening? I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you. This really happened here. I can't be too sure, but one day I'll be yours again. Life lessons come one in a dozen. The other 11 get something from nothing. I sit here looking for an answer. Maybe the biggest question was in the last chapter. You gave me the soul I have today. Without you I never could have moved away. But now I see what you teach. I do believe I always should have stayed. Yeah. Is this really happening? I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you. Is this really happening? One day I'll be yours. One day I'll be yours.
something from nothing. Life lessons come one in a dozen. The other 11 give something from nothing. Life lessons come one in a dozen. The other 11 give something from nothing. Life changes just open the door. One thing's certain, I'll always be yours.
Okay, looks like my stream's not picking up Phasmo, so one second. No, it's looking for Helldivers, not Phasmo. There we go. That should do it. There we go. Sorry, technical difficulties. Hi. Hey, how's it going?
It's okay. I just saw the sun today.
That's a miracle. I just noticed. That looks really cool. Okay, so we need to take pictures of the ghost at the different locations.
I guess. It sounds a little complicated compared to previous events.
Hmm. Well, do you mind if I turn the difficulty down?
Go ahead. Smaller maps. I would hate to wander around the prison
looking for stuff. Yeah, no, thank you. Oh, look, your favorite map is a bunny. Well, that's the last one, I believe, is the Campwood one. What's up?
Looking at the decoration in the corner. I was wondering what it was.
Oh, gotcha. I like the fireflies. Right, I gotta read the what we're supposed to do again. It's not gonna be in my journal. Let's see. Oh, early Happy Easter. May the bunnies bring you Cadburys. Oh, so I guess there's a four spirit minion. Looks like a jackalope. Basically a bunny of antlers. And then we go to Camp Woodwind. And a UV light, dots protector, and a photo camera. So you can use a UV. I'm not going to read the whole thing. I don't want to spoil it. Wow, this is complicated. Okay. We'll just leave it at we need UV to find their footprints, and then I'll lead us the rest of the way.
Okay.
All right. Let's go bunny hunting. Wish you could do a Mario voice. Let's go! Well, that took forever to load.
That was the longest load ever.
Yeah, I think it's my laptop. It takes time. The very first load takes forever. I really need to get a new processor for my main computer.
What's wrong with your main computer?
The processor fried.
Oh, so you can't use it at all?
No. Yeah, it died a few weeks ago.
Brain dead?
Remember how it kept overheating and shutting off? Well, finally the processor itself, the brain went So I've been using my laptop, which has been fine, but unfortunately I'm way too comfortable because I have my laptop up on my bed and I have like this little travel monitor with me, so it's like really cozy and cool. So I end up just falling asleep with my computer on every night. But it doesn't have the same capabilities as the main computer. So I just realized that Amazon is selling a similar processor for half off. I'll look at that later. Sorry.
As long as there's no timer on it.
There isn't.
Like, claim this deal within 10 minutes.
5 hours. If I do it within 5 hours, it'll come Monday. So.
That's pretty good for Hawaii shipping.
But I'll look at it once we do some of these, if we have a quick break.
Have you played since they made the farmhouses and outdoor maps really dark?
Yeah, it was the last time we played, and we were complaining about it being dark. Remember, I kept saying, I can't see shit. I kept whining.
Think I heard that. Must have been like at the end of your transmission. I've heard
Okay.
that from other people too.
That's for the best then. Ready?
I'm just placing the sensors so we have an idea, maybe.
Copy that.
I forgot to look where the power is.
We'll find it. Hey, look. Gifts.
Oh, can we use those?
I don't know.
Or are they just decoration?
Well, let's find out. You're in the way! Yeah, we can use them. That's very nice of them.
Level one dots.
Copy that. Checking for power, I don't see it in the garage. Oh wait, we already have power though, we're on amateur. Now we're just gonna hunt for the Easter stuff, right? We're not looking for the ghost. The hell's the light switch? Spooky in here. Don't see anything
I don't know
yet.
why the sound of the basement stairs creeps me out.
Ooh,
What
look.
the hell?
It's a bunny.
The bone.
I did. I got a bone and the summoning circle. The footprints are going upstairs. Upstairs. It's leading to a nest. I think I got him.
Ghost just breathed on me.
Well, also, I got a picture of the jackalope, and it vanished and did the...
Nice.
Is there any way I can tell if we got it, or...?
You check your journal under photos that says, Horse Spirit Minion. You got 3 stars on it.
Okay, we got him. Alright.
What else do you have to do?
That's it, I think.
Ghost and go.
Banshee.
I'll go ride you.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
It's a little bunny.
Ghost.
Hey, get off my lawn!
The donkey heard that.
Yeah, I did. Oh, you can hear him?
Yeah. Which doggy is it?
That sounds like Kiyaku.
Yay, we got the check mark.
Sweet. Give me 1 second, please. Smile, the yawn is breaking. Smile, what's the use in crying? Un momento, por favor. All right, new processor on its way. That'll be nice. Get the main computer back up and running again. I'm amazed they had it for 50% off.
It's a sign to get it, I think.
All right, let's go farming. I'm really hoping it was the processor that's messed up and not the motherboard.
You'll find out soon.
Yeah, thanks. I mean, it shouldn't be the cooling. The cooling system seemed to be working. The motherboard seemed to be working. I really think it was the processor. I need you. I need you. Ready? There goes Peter Cottontail, hopping on the bunny trail. I don't know the rest of the words. Where is your bunny tracks? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. He's gonna be upstairs. Has a feeling. Or not. That little fucker. He's going in all three directions. I don't think it's that way. Haha! Just keep following it. I found a trail downstairs too, so we'll see where it goes. Is there a nest in the room?
I don't see one. Where are you?
I'm in the downstairs bathroom. I got a trail leading to a nest, but I don't see him next to the nest with the dots. That is so strange. I'll take a picture anyways. Okay, that wasn't it.
Wandering around the living room.
He's probably annoyed we're not looking for him. Got him.
Whereabouts?
He's in the downstairs back storage room. He's over here. He was in the back area. It's not an angry ghost. It's not Grumpy Grandpa. Which one's the shy one that doesn't take much shade?
Shade?
I'm gonna go with shade. Here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping on the bunny trail, however the rest of that song goes.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready.
Bah humbug.
Yeah, you wouldn't want to be chased by that ghost.
That's why I was trying to find the bunny quick. One little, two little, three little bunnies. Willow. Four little, five little, six little bunnies. Seven little, eight little, nine little bunnies. Hopping along the bunny trail. Down the river, no home. It's raining. It's a cursed object. It'll help our investigation. Red eye?
Yep.
Bonicula, where are you, Bonicula? Ooh, magic mirror. I forgot where the light switch is. There's a little fucker. Oh. What in Sam Hill? Not there, but I'm taking the picture anyways. Not the right one. Unless I did that wrong, which is always a possibility. playing hard to get. Got him.
Where?
Basement storeroom, little bastard.
I would hide there too.
He jumped right at me too. Forget your cat picture. I got it. I'm gonna go off shade again.
I'm going to ride you.
Ready? Yuri. Okay.
I'm curious, is the bunny in the ghost room, or is that just coincidence?
Honestly, don't know. Your guess is as good as mine, my friend. Ready?
Yep.
Okay.
That was so weird. It loaded 4 health bars.
Strange. Ghosting, we will go. We're ghosting, we will go. Ah, how dare you? We're ghosting, we will go. Ready?
Yeah.
Here, bunny, bunny, bunny. Here, rabbit. Look upstairs. Copy that.
I just think it's hilarious they touched the sensor as soon as I put it down.
Here, yeah, bunny, bunny, bunny. Downstairs. Here, bunny, 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 bunny. Here, bunny, 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 bunny. Now, someone's got a drinking problem. Beer bottles on the floor. Where are you? It's outside. I have not seen any tracks yet.
I haven't heard the rolling noise either.
I'll check the attic. Excuse me. Aha! The little bastards up here. I have footprints going upstairs.
It's going everywhere.
It's not that one. No. At least I don't think so. Nope.
You just snap pictures of the nest and you pairs or what?
No, you'll see him and he'll jump at you. I'm just taking pictures of the nest as a precaution. But you'll see him. You'll see like a little bunny with horns. All right, you little fucker, where'd you go? Now I'm gonna take a picture of this nest real quick, just in case. I don't see him though. And there's like a there was a sound last time, like I heard something. In here? Nope. Aha! I heard you scampering around. No, don't see him.
Oh, there's scratches on the ground. Does that mean it's a nest?
Well, that's at the other ones too, but...
Oh, okay.
Good catch, though.
I'm gonna go check our sanity.
We're insane. You can hear him where?
I can hear him from outside the house.
Hmm. follow the ghost. How's the sanity?
You're 76, I'm at 86.
Crazy, crazy!
Did you take one of the crucifixes?
You did. Remember?
I took one, but...
Oh, I did not take the other. Nom 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 nom. Oh yeah, where's the power?
Underneath the staircase.
Thank you.
I was afraid it was in the attic.
Huh? Well, I was chasing him down here, so let's see. Where are you, you little furry bastard? This is the ghost room, too, I think.
So, in theory, he might be in here.
Is there a nest on the other side, too?
There was one over here in the heater room. I didn't see him. Outside. Got him. He was in the living room next to the couch. Well, at least we got him. Alrighty, ready?
Yeah.
I'm going to guess.
I'm gonna guess your buddy.
There, I guess. Oh, Mimic?
Yeah.
I'll go with that, too. My friend!
Photos and you
only
got $5.
$5. This is going to be fun. It's a big map.
It's actually a medium map.
Oh, that is a medium, isn't it? Oops, sorry. Didn't mean to cut you off. Yay, camping.
Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.
Power box near the bathroom.
New intel.
Copy that.
I might need the actual flashlight for this map.
You ready?
Yeah.
I was going to do this in VR, but it had been too dark and I've been frustrated. Set my light on. Here, bunny, bunny, bunny. Here, rabbit. Where are you, little bunny? The cottage. Have you seen any tracks yet? Me neither. I got the summoning circle and the bone, but I haven't seen anything else. They did.
The fuse box overloaded, dang it.
Hello?
Hi.
Here, bunny, bunny, bunny. Here, rabbit. Where are you? I opened a few of them. I didn't see anything.
Your sound is at 70.
Copy, thank you. I'll check again. Ghost is active.
God, I turned on the paramic and I got a scream again in my ear.
Banshee.
Unless it was a ghost event and I just had bad timing.
Possibility. Heading to the truck. Hi.
Hi.
Crazy.
What was that?
Having a seizure. There they are. You little bastard. That's no doggy. Not that one. Where'd you go, you little bastard? I'm checking. Checking. Can you see his footprints over it?
They stop in front.
Not that one. Yeah.
Thank you.
campsite. The truck now.
But the bunny prints keep appearing in front of me.
Do you know where you are?
Near a food tent.
I already did this one. It's a bunny.
Tent.
No, I don't see anything.
Gonna go trigger sanity again.
Crizzle! Pretty much.
You're 71.
I would be surprised if you leave us right back to the entrance.
Ha! Crazy, crazy, crazy! Probably.
trail seems to stop after the campfire.
Yeah, it's strange. No worries. Got him. Like you said, right at the entrance. In front of a desk. He was on the opposite side. Good to go?
Yeah. Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
For this one, we have to identify and take a picture of the ghost. Sorry, what happened to what? What are you asking?
Take a look at the equipment and from there,
what happened to our ready up sign? Is it because the card is black so we can't see it anymore?
I'm not sure.
This must be the reason that the ghost was summoned here. Take a look. You may be able to use it to your advantage.
Ready? A lot of stuff. It got colder in the sports tent. Copy. Oh yeah, 4 degrees at the campfire. Say again.
Joseph standing on my steps to ride a kitchen tent.
Oh, nice.
Maybe it's that weird ghost from the other night that was running rings around the campfire.
That was the ghost.
I didn't see it.
Say again.
Where's the nest of the
kitchen? I had to turn my volume up. Say it one more time, please.
Where's the nest of the goodies?
I don't think there is one on this map.
Thank you.
EMF 5.
I'm gonna go get the power.
Alrighty. How old are you? Where are you? What's your name? How old are you? Where are you? What's your name? How old are you? Where are you? What's your name? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you?
Like a 10 zipper. He just threw something in the campfire.
How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? What's your name? We have to take a picture of it, though.
Yeah, that's the funny part. What's the cursed item?
I didn't see it. I don't see one. the music box. If we use the music box, so we can make it appear and take a picture of it, right?
Yes, but probably not going to survive the hunt. I don't know. Let me get prepared for it.
I don't think I can use it. I accidentally dropped it. All right, ready? Are you ready? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I got a camera.
Okay.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. It's a little kid next to the food tent.
Oh, thank God the ghost picture counted.
Did you guess, Corey?
No, I went with the Oni. Is it acting like an Oni? So we have to do that again?
Yep.
Accordingly before starting the investigation.
did you guess?
I think it was like Obake or something.
Oh.
There's a hand right here. Next to the book.
No, I don't have a camera. I heard a ball.
It's in the bathroom. I'm old and friendly.
You're not a ghost, though.
Not yet. How old are you? Where are you? Yeah, they were. How old are you? Where are you? What's your name? How old are you? It was 0 degrees, so I'm gonna say freezing temps.
Zero exactly?
Yes.
Crazy.
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 Got parabolic.
Copy. Thoughts? Seeing a ghost orb or I was just looking at it. What the hell? EMF 5.
No signs of orbs. I saw 5 on the activity chart 3 times.
Well, let's aim for an Oni and see if we can get a picture of him. See if you can find the cursed object. It's probably the music box. Let me check. No.
Did he shut off the power again?
Yeah, he probably doesn't like how loud the generator is. EMF 5 confirmed. Just need a ghost picture now.
Okay, let's prepare for that.
Did you get the cursed object?
Not yet. Maybe it's the music box again?
Nah, it's tarot cards. Oh crap, he was at a 10.
No, that's just a bunch of smaller ones.
Okay, so how do you want to do it?
If we have enough salt, we can plant to try and slow him down during a hunt. And then if we took an adrenaline shot and ran during the hunt, we would probably survive. I don't know what to do for hiding, because the hiding spots are right next to the bathroom.
Well, as long as one of us gets a picture, we should be okay.
Okay.
That wasn't a very enthusiastic okay.
I just don't like forcefully spawning the ghost.
Say again? That's it.
Bathroom?
I removed it. But we got it. If we have Oni and we have that picture, we're good.
Okay.
Ready?
Did it count?
That was supposed to be it. Huh. Yep, it did count.
Nicer there's some kind of indication for it.
I have a jackaloped.
It looks like it has toothpicks for antlers.
Huh? I'm surprised it didn't say completed or anything.
Yeah. Or like this catching on fire would be nice.
Yeah, in my little place? Yeah, no. We've defeated the jackalope. Woohoo! Ouch. That was fun. Thank you so much for playing.
Thanks for finding the bunny.
We found the bunny! I like the little pitter-patter of paws as it's trying to run away from you. It's like, come here, you little bastard. I just want to take a picture of you.
I wish he caught it on... I wish he recorded it. It would be funny to watch.
It is recorded. I'm streaming. It'll be on Twitch and on YouTube.
Okay.
Yeah, everything we did in the last 2 hours is on the internet for the rest of our lives.
Yay, I get to see the bunny.
You see the bunny. Well, thank you so much. That was a lot of fun.
Likewise.
I hope you have a good evening, and I shall see you soon.
Yeah.
Good night. Sweet dreams. Alright, we caught the bunny. That was fun. Hope everyone had a good evening, or is having a good evening. We might do some Helldivers here in a little bit, or some Final Fantasy. Most likely Helldivers. But I need to take a quick break here. And thank you so much, everyone, for watching. And I will see you next stream. Take care, aloha, and good night.
Seeing all the signs. Is this real? with you.